Cinco.
We are going for
an excursion.
Breakfast and then breakfast.
And then excursion.
He's still half asleep.
I'm not half. I'm half awake. I don't know what to do in front of the camera. I'm just like.
You're so awkward.
I don't know what to do.
Someone here in Kaibarin, it's like impossible not to crash them with the cars, with buses, because they are everywhere.
We're at the sugarcane.
Sugar mill for more than a century. It was opened in 1891 and it closed in 1999. So more than a century producing sugar for to export and also for national consumption. This is the plant and over there sugar cane when it was peeled and cut. So sugar cane it was brought by the Spaniards. It comes from New Guinea, so it doesn't come from Cuba. So the Spaniards came here. They grow the sugar cane. They began to grow sugar cane to get the root. So not very good technique since it was colonial times. If you don't have another one here, and there, do the same thing. There, these are like the rollers, so they put it there. And the other one is guiding the two oxen. So it goes like this way, and they take them, they put, they squeeze and squeeze the sugar cane, and they take the rollers.
You can go there if you want. You can go there back.
Hola. Gracias. So this is sugar cane. You're supposed to wait for me. Apparently we're just supposed to bite it and then that's it, get the sugar out, so. Oh. Oh, gracias.
Gracias.
Oh. The worker, he's been here since he was 12. He made us a little souvenir. Apparently he can make these in a minute. Cute.
I can see. There you go.
He's going to make it now quickly.
Oh!
Yes. Sorry. Like 1 minute, he's like very simple. Yeah. That's
cool.
Yeah, that's what this is gonna be.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Like it has to
go.
This is
like
yeah.
To get whole.
Oh,
oh,
God, it is
whole.
Yes.
Dile que tengo una pena también, tiene la que usted dice.
This is like the ones who have like a grasshopper, it has the good luck and the
good
luck.
Oh, I need it.
You and me both, I guess.
Yeah.
You guys have lots of pest problems here with sugar cane? Like, you have bugs with it?
No, not at all. But when the hurricane came, it was like a week that we had the mosquito. Lots of mosquitoes all the time. I live in the apartment, so luckily for us, we were not damaged, but we were like trapped in the apartment. 11 people, 3-bedroom apartment, 11 people, and 2 dogs.
Okay.
But we invited over some friends and they had to go, so we were no power, not electricity. And the hurricane was around, it was more than 1 day. It was 33 hours, all the strong winds and we got trapped there. And then like 10, 12 days without electricity because all the game was on the floor. So.
Wow.
It's going to dry up and break probably before we get home.
Only that. That's true.
So fast.
That's very cool. Wow.
Oh, gracias.
Wow.
Thank you.
the sugar cane and the railroad here. Cuba was the first country in Latin America. We are going on a steam train ride.
Throw some knowledge on me.
So the one, the first number there,
yeah,
the one means that it's a steam train. The second number is the horsepower, so in this case it's a four.
Mm-hmm.
And the two are the serial numbers. So this is train 29.
Ooh. And we're gonna go on it.
You are.
Hola.
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 Hola. Acá el silbato.
Okay.
Sí. Sí. Sí.
Thank you.
Ahora hacemos un cambio. Cuatro más. Oh, seis perros.
So 45 days there at the tobacco house to let them dry.
Lots. Restaurant. Hola. It's a cool place. Chicken dinner. I mean lunch. Oh my gosh, I'm all over the place.
Chicken dinner, huh?
Oh dear.
Aller à la Sierra Maestra pour lutter contre fidèles. You like everything today? You like the excursion, lunch? Yes, the free time.
We've just got a haircut. Can you tell me about your experience? Because I didn't get to go.
Tell you about it later.
I like some of those. Yeah,
we should just zoom in at my like.
Oh, there we go. Perfect. We are climbing up the tower in the market.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm coming. Hey, handsome.